Okay, guys, welcome back to Racing Rivals. The music is playing, so I have to let you see what's going on there. I need to, where is it? There you go. Jesus culture, Holy Spirit. I need to grab my charger also. I'm going to record a trade for you guys. Don't normally do it, but this is a Facebook-wide sale. I have it in all the groups that I'm a part of. All right, so I decided I will show you guys this trade. All right, so let's see if our partner is on. Recording, say hi. Now we're just gonna go ahead and jump on track, make it quick, painless. All right, a lot of things going on, guys, and I'm a little bit flustered. Like I say, I want to show you like good things Racing Rivals, you know. I want to show you good things Racing Rivals. Not too many good things happen, guys, and like I say, you know, pretty much to play this game, you gotta have a tough skin, and I just pretty much call it what it is, you know. Us guys that play this game, we're creeps, you know what I mean? So anyways, this kid over here, I need to make a video for him. Here he is crying his heart out, got scammed on a group over there, and I think it's the same group I met this guy, but you know, whatever. So, you know, guys, I'm really trying to be the legit face of Racing Rivals, and you know. And I really think I should push that. I really think I should push that. Yeah, so you know, there's just a lot of foolishness going on. I don't want to race with this guy right here. So here he is, he's here. Okay, he is in a Focus Turbo Swatch is his name, bearded guy over there on Facebook, and we already set up the deal. All right, so now let's not waste our time on anybody else who, out here liking my card. Yeah, guys, so out here we're gonna do a deal. I'm selling him a BTR Blood Type Racer and a GTS. All right, so what am I talking about? Yeah, guys, so I just want to show you this kid over here. Got, you know, it's just crazy what's going on. So like I say, I just want to show you guys the legitimate face of, you know, I want to show you guys good stuff, and it's overwhelmed with bad stuff, you know. So it's overwhelmed with bad stuff going on. So I mean, I don't know, but so I just thought this would be a good video to bring to you guys, just because do I have a pen? Yeah, I have a pen. Just because, you know, I need to show, just because, like I said, it's system-wide. So that is all we have, 306. Let's write that down. We're going to write it down as 307. So 307,000. We're going to write that down. All right. So that's that. Let's go again. Let's see what he was saying to us. We have a new friend. Okay, we have a new friend. All right, so they like our cars, guys. That's good. That's good. I like to do that. I like when we dress up our cars. We get our cars going. We dress them up and whatnot. We get them going. You know. So that's good. I should comfort him, and because he's a little bit scared. He's a new guy. I'm a little bit scared of you too, bearded guy. So 635. Let's write that down first. 6-1. And we're going to go ahead and call that 614. Raise him to pinks. And we're going to ask him to comfort him if he wants to do it. Two deals, you know, if he wants to break it in two. Let's ask him right now. That's not him. Thank you. just say bad talk. I don't know. I'm a little bit suspicious with the words I use. I'm superstitious, so yep, I'm careful with the words I use, you know. So, All right, so here we go. So let's just finish it up. We have right now, so far, while he is busy, we have one, two, let's call him nine. Yeah, 1129. 921,000 that we are calling it, that we have from him. And we're supposed to get total. I didn't show you guys. I'll show you the deal. 5.5. We're just going to go ahead and do 5.5 million. All right, so we're at 1 million now. Let's raise him what we can. Let's go 1 million. No, let's just go pink. Let's just go pink, and we'll just count that million so we don't mess him up. So that's 1,000. Let's just go ahead and put 1,000 on there. All right. So the deal is 5.5 mil for two cars, guys. For two, the Blood Type Racer and the new Ford Focus. And this might be the last one I do, because this is going to dip into my gems. And I just know a new car is coming up soon that I'm not going to be able to afford, just because I was greedy for RRC. But that's all right. It's what we have to do. And I figure it's good for trading. And I figure, you know what? Let me do a video on this one for real. Because whatchamacallit, you know? For Racing Rivals middleman, you know, I just do a deal. I need to do a deal, a legitimate deal, put my legitimate face out there for you guys. Get it going. I need to get it going, because I think ultimately, ultimately, damn, what did we just get? We'll just call that all his money, huh? Damn it, what did we just get? 2.1. God, you have it on the recorder. 2.1. I have to go back to him. So I need to put a legitimate face. It was 2 mil something. So let's just do it as a flat 2 mil and see what number I come up with. If I do it as a flat 2 mil, wait, yeah. 1 plus 2, I get 1, 2, 9. I get 3, 9. I get 3, 9, 2, 1 is what I come up with, guys. I have about 3, 9, 2, 1. So this kid here, guys, you know, let's run you through the messages real quick. It's Swatch, Sirius. You're like, yeah, man, Sirius, can I trust you? You own the page, right? And you see what I said? Yeah, don't worry, let's join, well, of course. And then I was giving him a deal. Nah, how much was it? Da-da-da, 5.4. He said he would just do 5.5, is what we agreed to originally. So. $400K, no. Alright, so I'm not gonna trust him that much, at least. My count is around 3.9. So let's see if you agree with that.
Come alive, God. The reason I come alive is just to be with you, my love, the greatest.
See what he said. All right, got my pipe close by. Let's get my pipe. I wish, if I have to give him his money back, we're going to have to stop the video and I go check the video and come back. I knew I had like 300K is what I believe in my account. So if I put it at a flat 300K, we are at 4.1 right now. Right, so it is 1.4. So if we're right, 1.4. I think you owe 1.4. Let's just go with the bad language. All right, so let's just break it. Since I am the one handling it, let me just go ahead and break it. Let's see if he agrees to it. Yeah, all right, yeah, okay. Yeah, good for you. You conveniently missed a mil. It's all good. Yeah, so I think it's 1.4 mil. But so he was close on the count. He was close. So, yeah, so we're going to just agree with that 1.4 mil. Well, where is the car? Let's go ahead. We're going to bring him the Ford first because the Ford is the cheaper. Even though we have 3 mil already. So we have a lot of money. Let's go ahead and bring him the blood type racer, which is the most expensive one. It's a Hyundai, right? It's a Hyundai. Let's go ahead and bring him the blood type racer first. Let's go ahead and bring him that. Was this car on sale? It seems very expensive. It seems very expensive right now. I hope I'm charging him the right amount. I hope I'm not robbing myself. Alright, so it's time to join us. Ask him to join me. All right, you're dragging this video. If my heart is overwhelmed and I cannot hear your voice, hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. So, crazy man. Yeah, guys, so I'm supposed to be doing rehab, but lately my therapy is not working for me. Every single time I play Racing Rivals, I smoke, and when I'm done, I go to the store and I get a beer. I am serious. It is ridiculous, guys. It is ridiculous. So I need to be in therapy. I think this is recording. Oh my God, I miss so many of these songs. I miss so many of these songs, and I hope they let my videos stay. Oh my gosh, I'll go through and check it if they want me to, and figure out what the songs were. You know. All right, so let's come back and get some more money from him, and then as a matter of fact, he seems pretty legit. Let's go ahead and buy the other car first. Am I too trusting? I'm too trusting, guys. Let's get my money first, and then we get him the other car. You know. Replacement was more than the car was in the first place. Right. We don't even know what his number is. All this time we've been going back and forth with him, we don't know what his number is. Let's stick to the same car. I like to stick to what we have. He's dear. Ah, I love a cigar though, but they don't stay lit. Cigar is on stay lit. Get this up. Now that Wi-Fi is tricky. Wi-Fi is tricky. Yeah, man, cigar don't stay lit. What is this? Oh God, guys. So we're gonna be shooting a video. Tell him I got scammed. Hold on, kid, this is getting serious over here. See, well, you keep it professional, guys. Come back with the same car you've always been in. And, you know what I mean? Keep it professional. That way, it wasn't like, you know, we were playing around and we were switching cars anyways and whatnot, you know? So. Yeah, what number? Big racing rivals, man. Yeah, well, guys, so that's why I'm telling you guys, I don't deal with a voucher system, and that's why. I don't deal with a voucher system, that's why I'm over here, Racing Rivals Middleman, to do it for you guys. I'm gonna need some administrators eventually, you know, but I just ask that you guys guarantee the $10 million, just guarantee the $10 million trade voucher that we have right now going on. That you guys just that we, you know, you guys just be able to honor the $10 million, that you'd be able to honor the $10 million thing that we got going on. So there you go, guys. And so we're doing a video. You gotta be careful. And he's switched out, guys. We are not even going to. I don't have the Mustang Race Edition in my we don't have the Mustang Race Edition in my thing. So here is normally where I would normally just end the deal, and I'll just take what I got and they take what they have, and I end up getting called a scammer. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna do everything Christian. We're gonna do everything Christian and follow the book, follow the rules. So here we go. Lucky for him, we are recording. All right, so I do have a Mustang Race Edition on record. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, here's another song, guys. I keep it going. Like I said, Racing Rival is not friendly, guys. Not friendly at all, you know. I'm sorry, dude, that you end up like this on that side of it. But, you know what I mean? So you guys see that I'm struggling trying to bring you money farming right now, trying to get out on track and get my money farming done. You know, so I have to sell cars, guys. I have to sell cars if I'm gonna is this the same account? Wow. I have to sell cars if I'm gonna survive, because you know what I mean? That's crazy. Yeah, it's pretty stuck. His car was pretty stuck. So, where is the dude though? I'm not even playing. Know the number.
You're up to something.
But whatever, guys, you know, you understand what I'm talking about, bearded guy, when you see the video. So, like, you know, you can't offend anybody for doing what they do, right? As far as, you know, on Facebook or whatever. I'll show you the deal and I'll show you bearded guy on Facebook. I just put the messenger down, so I didn't show you his face. So, you know, the account doesn't, I don't know, I didn't scrutinize the account. Like I told you guys, I'm not going to be running through. Just come on, join us on Facebook. I'm not going to be running through trying to prove if your account is real or not. But I don't deal with the voucher system, you know, and just because, you know, the vouchers aren't real either. So, you know what I mean? The vouchers, you can't rely on the vouchers either. So I just, you know, like, why bother? You know what I mean? So I just, whatchamacallit. You know, I thank God for putting me in the opportunity that you guys actually trust me. And, all right, so let's just go to pink. I thank God that, you know, you guys actually trust me. No, you know what I mean? Thanks to Publix ready to cook entrees. So I'm just like, I'm grateful for that. And, you know, and you're willing to go first with me. And that's the trust I don't want to disrespect. I don't want to lose that trust that you guys are putting on me. So he said he wanted black on black, if I remember. So we're going to get him a black one. I'm not racist, guys, and I'm not willfully choosing a black card for this guy to promote anything. The blood type only comes in black. And I did ask him what did he prefer the color of the Ford in, and I think he said black. So if it comes black, that's what we're going to give him. I think it does come black. I think I've seen him. So we're going to get him a black car. All right. Expensive stuff. So there goes my gems. And I guess I'm going to have to recall that sale because I am out. All right. So let's hope he's on track. I think I owe him 10K. I owe him 100K, I think. So we hopefully he calls us. He'll call us and we'll drop it on him, and then and you know, we don't even have to say anything, cause I don't know. I'm a little bit nervous. I'm sorry, guys, but you know, like I say, you know, Miss Racing Rivals is not turning out a lot of fun videos. You know, my I can't find my YouTubers, guys. I can't find my YouTubers, you know, to race with and make fun videos for you guys. So what number you keep asking me about? So guys, you know, I'm here for intelligent people. I don't like when y'all act dumb and not intelligent. So I am just going to you know, we're going to play it like it is. I have a demographic I'm trying to reach to, and you know, and I realize basically what happened, that the first 100 subscribers that I got was just you guys that get around. And it's just you guys that get around, and you know, just you guys that get around and know how to do it. So, you know, I'm hoping for some real ones. Even my man Edwin Liddy is hiding from me. I just think he got a jacked up garage, though. I think Edwin just has a crazy jacked up garage, and he don't want me to do a garage tour of his jacked up garage. He don't want me to stop liking him. So I think that's what's going on with my man Edwin Liddy. So we're just so you know, we're whatchamacallit, you know. But you know, it's real. I love you guys. Just comment, man. You know, you don't have to join me anyway. You don't have to join me. You have to offer it to me. I owe you 100, bro. You know what I'm saying? Acting crazy. All right. Guys, I told you. All right, guys. So, you know, whatever. You know, I told you guys I'm gonna do me anyways. You know what I mean? I'm gonna do me anyways. Let's do this. So, you know what I mean? Yeah, guys, you know, it is what it is, man. And, you know, I decided to bring this one to you, you know, to show you this one here. So, you know, yeah, it is what it is. So, yeah, I can't find my YouTubers, guys, you know what I mean? It's raunchy. I'm not going to play the game raunchy because then I actually like what the developers have done. You know, I'm a decent human being. I'm going to stop calling myself a Christian, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm a decent human being, you know what I'm saying? And I try to just do it, you know what I mean? Try to do it decent and whatnot. So, I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying. I think we're trying to do a trade when we're caught in the middle of a trade right now. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm a little bit upset. I think what we're talking about is intelligence, you know what I mean? You know, intelligent people know how to act not intelligent when they're trying to get something, you know what I mean? So I don't know, like I said, guys, you know what I mean? Just be careful out there. I try to keep bringing guys videos. It's hard because there's a lot going on right now, so it's hard to bring you videos right now because, you know, the bots aren't available, you know, I'm trying to go, but we're trying to keep it going. I try to do the recorder when I race, especially like I know I'm racing a D-class car or something, because I'm gonna end up pinking or something. So all right, guys. So we're gonna finish up this deal. I'm gonna finish up this deal with this dude afterwards. I'm gonna let you guys go. Yeah. So yeah, I'm probably gonna let you guys go because the video is dragging out. Or maybe you want to stick around and see the deal. Oh, the video I want to bring you guys. It's there. It's up already. It's on YouTube, and it's there. So, you know, I actually did a video because I knew it was trouble. I knew the guy was trouble. What I'm trying to find is something else. I you know what? I need to watch the video and see if it's you know. I need to watch the video and see if everything I need is in the video, and what, because I actually commented the whole time and everything, you know. So, I actually commented the whole time and everything. So, you know, it's funny, but now I think is a good time to start introducing you to my holder account, because just so you guys could look and see what you guys could look and see what are we talking about? Give me a second, let me get something to drink. Let me take a sip. All right. Let's see. Maybe he has a legitimate concern. Alright, so let's figure this out. Oh, the cigar keeps going out. I think I'm thirsty right now. I really want to get off this video right here. So let me go fire up. Charger, we need a charger. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh! That's my, that's the Xbox. So he said he sees us, but we're busy. I don't know. I know. I don't see him. Yeah, guys, you know, the word is, I was hanging out with my homeboys the other day, and the word is, you know what, I could be your friend, but I'm not friendly, guys. That's what it is, you know, that's what it is. I could play pretend, you know, for a bearded guy, you are way too old to be going through this. So, guys, fake account. People trying to prove Jack in the Middle is a scammer. People trying to make Jack in the Middle out to be a scammer. You know? You know, so guys, you know, but like I say, I'm doing me, and if I wasn't real, it would not happen, you know what I mean? If I wasn't real, he wouldn't have trusted himself enough to do this. And I and anybody would do what he just did, hand me money and expecting a car, because you guys see, I put out a product. I'm real, you know what I mean? And I try to keep it relevant, you know what I mean? So that's what's up, guys. You know, I'm gonna keep doing me. I'm not worrying about these side trackers. You know, what in my hometown, Rick Ross say, you know, these haters can't hold me back, you know? So, you know, that's what it is, guys. You know, people gonna hate. So, you know, and for real, like you're on the video, dude. You know what I'm saying? People are gonna love this, and let's ride it out. You guys could forward to the end. I'm gonna keep it rolling because you know what? I can't pause. So we're gonna let it roll. But I'm gonna need a beer after this one. So, yeah, guys, but, you know, when you got all this money up here, sometimes you just don't feel like money farming. So, I'm going to throw this right up like I used to the old days, you know, and I'm just going to throw it right up, and then I'll edit it later on. I'll put it together for you guys, and, you know, and make it a true Jack in the Middle video. So, like we said, we're doing us. Sometimes, legitimately, guys, people can't reach you, you know what I mean? So that's a possibility. But for a veteran racer, you look in this, guys, like I tell you, so are we in the same lobby, but you are busy. Why are you not passing the car? If you're hustling, may get it done. Alright, sorry guys, went quiet. Oh man, all these songs. Alright, let's stop these songs. Gosh, I'm just in such a good mood. So, yeah guys. It's whatever, you know? So, hopefully the video tells the truth. I'm really worried about the other video I have to show you guys. Wow. You know, I'm really worried about the... Oh, he made it. He's here, but I'm busy, guys. I'm busy right now. You know what I mean? Like I said, they're all friends. It's a gang, but you know what? It's a gang, and everybody got a gang, so they hate each other. You know what I mean? I don't even have to worry about it. Y'all gonna take each other out. You know? I don't even have to worry about it. So here we are. And he left again. No, there he is. Let's see what the message said. Join. Okay. So like I said, guys, the language, you got to get with the language. You know what the language is. You know what the language is. You got to get with the language. All right. Call me. Call me means race me, Dodo. So we're going to stay here. Oh, guys. I'm going to end this video because I want to go get a beer. Okay, guys, for the video, let's see, wait, is that you? For the benefit of the video, right? For the benefit of the video, right? Let's make sure we're giving it to the right guy right now, because this guy is acting way shady. And like I say, you know, we're speaking a common talk. So, you know, I hate that word language. We're speaking a common talk. Okay. So, you know what I mean? So let's do it, buddy. I'm not calling you. I'm not calling you. You're a dodo head. You're a dodo head. And hopefully you call me, so when I'm done the video, I will check your message and it will just go. You know what I mean? Like I say, guys, you know, tired of doing deals with shady people. And you sometimes you can't know somebody's shady until you do a deal with them, you know. So, you ready to act up? Act up, dog. Act up, man. Act up. This is Let's Play, you know what I'm saying? This is Let's Play. You guys could do a deal with this guy if you want to and hope it goes well. So I'm saying, this is Let's Play, guys. This is real. This is what I wanted to bring to you. So, all right, we're done. We're done and we're done. I feel like wasting some boost on this one, but I'm not even going to do that. I'm going to hand him his car. God, I hope it's the right guy. I hope we gave it to the right person. Turbo Swatch, I hope so. All right, we're out of here, guys. Thank you for joining me. This is your man, Jack in the Middle. Guys, I'll check that message by myself afterwards. Let me take you over here to Facebook, and I'll show you what I got going on. So it's posted, of course, in Racing Rivals Middleman. But I'm gonna let me plug in before this phone dies on you guys and crash the video also. So I'm just gonna throw this video up raw, and then I'll edit it later on. You know, new format. All right, so we got a flip. All right, so let's go back here. Private room, and let's see, saved, check out our save posts. He seems moving slow. Dude got, I'm telling you, little kid got scammed by Octavio Luna. You know, he scammed him. If you want to see the proof, and you don't want to have to come on to Facebook, I'll show you some proof that the kid put up. So they just, Octavia, he scammed me, don't trust him. So I asked him some information. This is what he put up here. You have it or not? Yes. If you have it, give me M3, no problem. Okay, join me. But okay. No, you scammed me. So that's his proof. I don't know if it's proof or not. Like, I was telling you guys, I don't want to show you the conversation, but he was asking me for some money, and I was like, you know, I can't do it. And guys, this group here, Anita admin, we can't even tag the admin. There's one admin in this group, and we can't even tag him. You know what I mean? All the other admins are probably gone because they scam people and they ran away already. So the members here, admin only one, but members. It's deep, guys. So all these groups are here, 212 members, you know, because everybody's left already. So I was going to show you guys, okay, a post. So blah, 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 blood type racers. So I have these posts saved in groups all over Facebook. Let's see. Okay, I probably been kicked from that group. Let's see. Let's check another one. Let's check this one. All right, so here we have one. And this is No Scammers. I don't know if this is the same. Is this the same damn group? It's the same group, guys. So I pretty much... it's not legit, you know what I mean? Facebook is supposed to be the legit face. It's not legit, guys. So you guys, you know what I mean? I'm doing it, guys. Thank you guys for joining me. Here, let's go to the group. Let's go to the real group. You guys want to make a trade? Come over here, post your trade, guys. I'll make sure it's safe for you, or you don't do it at all. That's the way we do it. You know, it's safe or we don't do it at all, guys. And I'll make sure it's safe. If you got something to sell, come over here. All right, Racing Rivals Middleman. Come on. What is that? Oh, that's my page, guys. That's my page. Racing Rivals. Okay, so you guys got it, but it's messed up on my screen. Where's my groups? Where's the groups? Come on. Oh, what is going on? You're ruining my video, yo. You're ruining my video. Your pages, profile, events. Come on, what the hell? No groups? Hello? Jack in the Middle. Yeah. Where's the groups? I don't want to see pages. I don't want to see pages. Is this it? No, that's... What the hell? Guys. All right, so let's go back over here. And, but guys, it's real. Racing Rivals Middleman. Here we are, guys. 51 members and strong. And I'm keeping it safe. I got to do it real. Look at these faces, guys. People trying to get in, but I'm keeping them out because I already know. These faces are trouble here. You know what I mean? I probably got a few more in here, but I'm telling you, I am keeping it safe. So that's what it is. You post now, and I stay on top of everything. You know, yay, I want to be in your group in Racing Rivals. So approve his post. This is my man here. Guys, one love, all right? One love, guys. Catch you in the next one, man. Be blessed.